Hi, everybody. Welcome to the new age of broadcasting, the COVID-19 version of baseball on television. We're going in the Fox Sports Wisconsin booth, also known as the home TV booth. Got this plexiglass between the back bench and the front bench. So our stage manager, Renee, will sit here. Our audio man, Paul, sits over there, and they're protected and safe 6 feet apart and with glass in between. So then we come down here to the lower bowl, the announce position, and this is Rock Station here, and we've got glass in between us, and then my station over here, and we're going to do every game from right here in this booth. But when the Brewers are on the road, we have to configure it a little bit differently. So for me, I put the program on the big monitor to my left. That means whatever you're seeing at home, I'll be seeing there. And then this little monitor right here, which is called Low Home Robo, this is actually where I'm going to take the pitch. So normally I'd look out at the field and watch the pitch, but because there's no field or no players here, I'm going to take it right off this monitor. And then I have a third monitor here that is what we call producer ISO, which means the producer can put whatever he wants in there to show me different things that maybe he wants to get on the air, like a graphic or a highlight package or anything like that.
Welcome everybody inside our production truck. I'm the producer, Brent Reelin. This is our setup here. As you can see, we're in our truck. This is where we're gonna do the game. This is where we've usually done games for home. And for now, the setup, we're here for away games too. As you can see, I'm over here by myself. I'm in a corner. Usually I sit next to a director, but now I'm spaced out and by myself over here. We have other people, as well spaced out. Everybody's wearing masks. We're going to set up partitioners. We're going to have, ways to break up people so we're still far enough apart, but we're also separated safely. You can see all the monitors. You can see BA getting ready for the game. You can see everything we're looking at. This is going to be our new normal.